name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses, dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is...
Everybody's present, I'm back to bringing gifts. I am everybody's present, and I'm the one smoking that shit that everybody's smelling. So you ain't gotta guess it, that's him. Watch out, and I'm the champion. Robidose flow, overdose slow, comatose. Whoa, that's a knockout. Don't make me hop out, pull a Glock out. Watch out, for I let Will show you what the shop about. And BC's in the end of thought, we see he bleeds. Any nigga existing in 3D, and yeah, wrong, get it on, get him wrong. And them every bomb bullets in them home. Yeah, and J.S. Slave with the K.O.K. Lil nigga, but with the gun, but he take your space. And they gon' hate, but they gon' wait till our time's up. Now give me a clock, I can wind up. It's a damn shame, man, these damn lanes in my damn lane. Move or get popped like the damn top of some champagne. Maybe ace of the damn spade. Booze or rampage, cause the man craves any damn thing. Go with you setting my aim, shoot. And when I shoot him, I dilute him with the flow. You trash niggas polluting with the flow. So, I would recommend me stepping in and wrecking them till it's the death for them, no weapon. I step with a make metal band, so let them in and I'm wetting them. Yeah, and I'm the best, fuck heckling him. So if you testing, I'm checking him. And I'm setting them regulations, I stamped it here. So holla at your boy, the champ is here.